Now let's start this. You ready?
Yes.
Porn. Okay. Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Desperate Reside, as you already know. Shut up! I'm doing my intro! Stop it with your instruments and shit! This is a family-friendly episode. There will be no swearing. There will be no cussing. I'm that Brit Reside and I'm here. Shut up, you bitch! I'm trying to work! If you didn't notice, I'm talking to the... Oh, you told me to shush. Oh, fuck you people. I'm at... Next time the fucking... Udoms or whatever they're called come around, you people can die. Anyway, back to what I was saying. This will be a quiet, family-friendly, no swearing episode. And I'm here with my good friend Joe Sykinya. Joe, so
how's it going, guys?
There you go. See, he's here. I wasn't lying. Now, as I said, this will be a family-friendly episode. You can show this to your kids, your toddlers, of all ages. And, Joe, why am I going out in the night? I just noticed it's nighttime.
I have no idea. I was about to ask that, honestly.
Lobo? Oh, Jesus Christ. Joe's not wearing a headset, so he didn't just hear the terrifying sound that guy just made.
I didn't.
Yeah, but it was terrifying. It was terrifying. It was... Shut up. It was plenty terrifying. We should totally get like a headphone splitter or something.
We should.
That'd be good. Friendlies? Friendlies, okay, friendlies.
You wanted the goats up the ass.
Okay. Just gotta sneak up on it. Okay. Okay. Directly up the ass?
Yes.
Straight up the ass.
Straight up the ass.
Like straight up the ass.
Right underneath the tail.
Shit, that one ran away. That one's like, I don't even know what the fuck's happening. Larry, where'd Larry go? No! Don't go after Larry! Hold on now! There he is. Shit! No! We will track these goats across the frickin' tundra if we have to. Oh, in case you didn't know, this is Far Cry Primal. I kind of forgot to say that in the beginning. Okay, you ready? Ready?
Ready, go.
Wait. Oh! Oh, right up the ass. Where'd it go?
It's running for its life. It's dead.
It's dead! Lobo, did you see what we did? Oh, yeah. Ah.
Good job. That was amazing.
Its eyes are terrifying. Wow. Okay, Joe.
Alright.
Since this is the first episode and the audience can't help us decide, what do we begin building first? Shut up! I'm busy, phone! Okay. What do we start building first? We got this, and we got a village.
I say we should go for the village first.
Okay. What do we do with the village first? Whose house do we upgrade?
Can you upgrade your house?
Okay. Joe, get a pen and paper.
Pen and paper.
I found paper. It's under all the garbage on. It's under all the porn mags here on my desk. Okay. My computer just lit up and it blinded me. Okay. No. Yeah, that direction. I write backwards when it comes to these little pin pads. Okay. We need alder wood.
Alder wood.
Okay. We need slate.
Slate.
We need reeds.
Reeds.
And we need badger skin.
Badger skin.
Yes. Badger skin. You misspelled. Skin does not have two N's, Joe.
My bad. Oh well.
Now it does. You're reminding me of somebody else who spells water with two T's.
Who?
You know who it is.
We shall not name.
It is thee who shall not be named. It's Voldemort. Voldemort fucking spells water with two T's.
Water.
Water. What is this? Let's build that. I don't know what I just did, but I built stuff. Because there was a symbol in the bottom right that was annoying. It's that long fucking drop.
Jump.
You hearing what I'm hearing, Joe?
I'm not hearing.
You're not hearing what I'm hearing? Ah! Shins.
I think that was a bad idea. There's a wolf.
Nope, it's perfectly fine idea.
Headshot.
Well, that's
boom.
Cool. Headshot. Court, cue the boom headshot song for like 5 seconds. Okay, cut the boom headshot song. Okay, we're good.
Thank you, Court.
Thanks, Court. Good job. That's a good kid right there. You know that? It's a good kid.
Yeah, good kid.
How long should we make this episode?
I don't know.
Pick a time. Hurry. I'm timing you. 5, 4.
18
three,
minutes.
Eight. Think longer. 5.
30 minutes.
Okay. I'll go with that. Hey, look, audience. What's that over there to your left? Well, that was a pretty distracting thing over there, wasn't it, guys? I'd say so. I mean, that was pretty distracting.
I think I'd agree with you there.
It was. You missed it. It was like this giant piece of, like, garbage that was alive. You know, like that thing from Star Wars? Aw, man. Copyright infringement. Anyway.
I almost died.
Ah!
Shoot it up the ass.
Okay. Where'd it go?
There it is.
Crap. Gone. It ran. We'll find it.
Shoot the mammoth up the ass.
Hold on. Better plan. Always aim for the ass. Mario Kart taught me that one. Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, no.
This was such a bad idea.
No, this was not a bad idea. It just takes time. I mean, no one killed a mammoth by shot. Ah! That was unprecedented. They can swim?
You didn't know that?
Fuck you!
Oh my god.
Oh no! Lobo, get up! Lobo, get up! Get up, Lobo! Toss the food in your face! Run, Lobo! Ah! My shins! It's okay, Lobo! 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 You killed that beast! Ah, Lobo, there's another one! Eat the poo poo! Ow, my body. Hide behind the tree.
Careful.
I'm fine. We can do this. Ah! God dang it! No! I'm fine. Go away. Get up, Lobo. Get up, Lobo. Ah, eat the food, Lobo. Good boy, Lobo. Get kill the thing. Cut it. Wait on. Get it. Cut it. Whack it. Kill it.
Dead. Whack it again just to make sure.
Huh.
I think it's dead.
Yeah. Here you go. Good job, doggy. Holy shit. We just killed two mammoths.
Wow.
That was interesting. Give me 9 meat. Yeah, there we go.
Pack almost full.
Of animal hide. We should probably find a use for all that animal hide.
It'd probably be
what
small.
Were we doing? Were we looking for like alderwood or something?
Alderwood, slate, reeds, and badger skins.
Badger skins, huh? We only need like 5 more alderwood, so. Go ahead and stock up on some alder. Some formaldehyde. See what I'm seeing here, Joe?
Yes, I see.
I was just kind of running off in the woods like, oh, fuck this shit, that's not two mammoths. Die. And this guy's like, I didn't see shit. Give stupid ass to fucking Larry. Ah! Good job, you did good.
Proud of you.
Let's go see if we can't find that other one that fucking ran off into the woods.
Formaldehyde.
There's some fucking formaldehyde there. Oh, I'm so tempted to just go ram some spears up their asses, but I know it's a bad plan.
Jump!
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 Jump! Ah!
That was not a good idea.
It worked.
Yeah.
That's what matters. It worked. Deer. Look, there he is. There's that guy we were looking for. Hey, what's up, buddy? Ow. Formaldehyde, you piece of shit.
You got a headshot with a spear?
Didn't even throw it. Just kind of shoved it into his face. He killed that deer. That's a nice shot. My deer. Take some slate. Do I still have all those spears? Why do you make noise?
Because I'm making noise.
Okay, fair enough. That's a good point. That's a good point. Let's go see if we can't find some more formaldehyde. Apparently we're going down here.
There's some.
Hey, look, formaldehyde.
And there's people.
Enemies?
Are they enemies?
I don't know. I think... I'm not sure. But I think they're friendly. Man in the bushes! You didn't see that?
They're lost villagers.
They're fine. Eat the clubs. He's fine. He's fine.
You just literally lost some of your population.
So, we can get him back.
True.
Just put some band-aids on that.
Go back and check that chick's face out again.
Okay.
Oh my
god. He's eating her. Lobo? Oh my god, this is so nasty. Oh my god.
Some like God of War blood graphics there.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure. He's just dining down.
You better enjoy that meal.
Yeah. You're gonna need a lot more than band-aids now. You're gonna need a lot more than band-aids. Are you gonna pee on her now? Nah. Yeah. What if I tell you to go there? You gonna pee on that? Pee on that. Pee on that. Pee on that.
Just listen to
Court, put an achievement in like the top left corner that says peed on dead body. Okay, good job, Court. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Court.
Thanks, Court. Okay. 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 Hey!
Reeds!
Reeds! Did we need reeds?
Reeds.
You sure we needed reeds?
You told me to write down reeds.
Okay, yeah, we needed reeds. Well, we need more reeds!
How many more reeds?
I don't know. Enough reeds to build a house, apparently. I don't know. How many reeds does it take to build a house? I mean, that almost sounds like it's gonna end up as a joke, but we all know it's not. Slate. I think we're good on slate now. Yeah, we just need badgers and more people, cause I.
Yeah. You killed them.
Shut up, Joe.
Your wolf's taken off.
I know. Fuck you.
Insta-kill! Oh my god.
That was so awesome. Oh well.
Court, I have an idea.
Oh god.
Go back to the Call of Duty Zombies and put in insta-kill.
Yeah, that'd be cool. That's a good plan. I like that plan. Lobo? Lobo? Says he's over.
He's right there.
Where? Maybe. Hey, there's Lobo! Long time no see. Where did you go? I saw you like running on a cliff side or something. I don't know.
Eagle, fried pig.
Up. Nope.
You missed both times.
No, I didn't.
You hit him.
Lobo? You don't look white right there. What's up with that?
Jump. There's an eagle.
I know, I hear it. I think we're good now. If I jump, I'm gonna die.
You think you could break it over there?
I could try. I didn't jump! Oh, I didn't jump. That didn't end well.
You kind of slid and the belly flopped down in the dirt.
Hey there, Lobo! What am I looking for again?
Reeds.
Reeds? I can read just fine. Why am I looking for reeds?
And badger skin.
Ah, the badger skin. That's what's going to be the tough part.
Alderwood.
Alderwood?
There's some alderwood.
Oh, I already have alderwood. Bitch! Dude, you sound like an evil Satan beast. If you could hear him, he sounds like an evil Satan beast.
Oh, man.
You gotta get one of those headphone plugs.
Yeah, the things that do the stuff. Anime!
Did you see her face?
She looked terrified. She was like, this guy's gonna end up killing me somehow. Hey there! Lobo, kill it! Kill it with fire! Good job, Lobo. Didn't expect that to work that well. Good job. Yeah, clap for Lobo. I heard that. That is a lot more fun than it should be. Aw, oh, crap, I lost it. Stop peeing on everything! Is that my club you're peeing on? No? Okay. I fucking lost my club, what the hell?
Sure.
Okay, well.
That's what happens when you throw a club at a pig.
Hey, he deserved it. You know he did.
True, true.
Now, where the heck are badgers? Having a hard time finding badgers. Winja event rescue. We can go save some of our people! Let me just get this out.
Run!
I am running.
Faster!
I can't! I don't have enough skill stuff. I don't have MLG! No have MLG. You see that? That was super cool.
That was amazing.
You are free. Do you count as only one person or like two? Or like maybe three? Okay, don't eat that! It's over here. I just heard something growl. He only counted as one villager. That's stupid. Lobo, come on. We gotta go. We got badgers to find. Okay, badgers. Help me find badgers here, Joe. This map is a lot more difficult to use than all the other ones. Ah, there we go.
Yep.
Oh, that's a long way to go. Oh, let's get to walking then. What is that? You see that?
It's a goat.
Oh, it's a goat. You coming, Lobo? Okay, cool. All right, that. I will throw this club at you. There he is.
Enemies.
Really? I had no idea. Lobo, go get that one. I don't like that one. That one's weird.
Shoot that one in the face.
Oh, I can stab him in the neck like that. Oh, that's always fun.
Looks painful.
Good job, Lobo. I am proud of you. Hey, look, I got one of those skill things I was just talking about.
Good job.
What does this one do? No, that ain't useful. What does this one do? Okay.
I have the hiccups.
Thanks for sharing. I have no idea how to cure those. I mean, I do. But if I do, it's gonna burst the eardrums of the people who are hopefully listening out there. Why are there enemies, like, everywhere? It's the primal age. It's a big world. Go find somewhere else to go screw around at. Right?
Right.
Is that a deer?
Shoot up the ass!
Those things are too fast to shoot up the ass. That sentence almost did not make sense. I don't think I could have butchered that sentence any more than I did.
It's a beehive. Shoot it up the ass.
That's not a beehive. That's what a sack. Oh. That's a damn sack.
It looked like a beehive.
You just took that like a beast. Oh my god. Just got bit in the ass. You're like, oh, that's nothing. Oh. I'm aware. No worries.
Good.
It sounds like Satan's dying over here. Satan, is that...
What?
Okay. I think I walked in on a private moment. I'm sorry. Lobo, why would you do that? They were having a private moment. You struggled the one so bad it had a heart attack. Either that or some business was going down. Ow, babe, you son of a bitch.
Oh, no.
Lobo, get up. It's killing me. Kill Lobo. How'd that feel, you bitch?
Straight up the nose.
I don't have enough arrows for this shit. Yum, yum. Ah! I will stand on your buddy's dead corpse. Haha, what we do now? You will apparently just kind of go through your buddy's dead corpse.
You killed him.
Yay, I'm almost also dead. Which is always fun.
It's still moving.
Well, Wadditch, what's over there to the right? Well, you see that? Well, oh boy, was that entertaining. See that? Oh gosh. That thing was so cool. Holy smokes. You got no idea how cool that thing was.
Kind of mesmerizing.
It was. It was truly mesmerizing. It was like as if Satan had like created this like squirrel. But the squirrel like shot flames out of its nostrils and it could fly, but it was like super fast, and that's probably why you didn't see it. Why are there so many of you? What are you carrying? What is that? Is that food? That's my food! Food. Food, food. My food. Screw you, that's my food now.
Your pack was already full.
That doesn't matter. We have now we
Stark Trucks!
Holy shit, aliens confirmed. Aliens confirmed.
Primal Illuminati. Whoa.
Whoa, look. What the hell? It's a tough ass fucking goat. Wait, I think it. Yeah, it died.
what is that?
I bet if I jump. This is like an ender portal.
This is a beautiful dimension.
Holy crap, look at that. Oh my gosh.
Holy shit.
That is a beautiful. Court, cue some like super cool, radical, like flying music. Cause this is gonna be wicked. Okay, that was cool. You can cut the super cool flying music now.
Thanks, Court.
That was cool. I'm sure that'll look awesome. Just wait, he'll dub some like super radical shit there or something. I don't know. Court's cool.
Court's really cool.
If you didn't know, Court's my unnamed editor. That's not his name. His name is secretly, like, I think it's like Alfred Hitchcock the 4th? Right?
That sounds right.
Yeah, that's right. That's totally right. That ain't wrong at all. Okay, moving right along. Look at these red, dude, these redwoods. Look at this crap. I think this is what redwood looks like. I mean, it's red, it's wood, it's definitely redwood.
It's beautiful.
It is beautiful redwood.
Simply gorgeous.
Lobo, is that you? Hey, Lobo. Okay. Gotta grapple on up here, because I don't know where this goes, but we'll find out. Yep. Oh. Oh. That rope glitched out a little bit there.
Well, it does. Whatever rope does, you know?
It definitely ropes a lot. That's definitely what rope does. It just ropes. Look at that ropes. Some nice ropes.
It was some very nice ropes.
Even better ropes than you could possibly imagine. Lobo?
I wonder there if there's is. Like a version of the wingsuit in this.
That's what I was just actually thinking about. Because, I mean, look at that.
That would be beautiful. And then, what if you could jump off of that?
Oh, bed? That'd be so cool. Goats. There's also people fighting somewhere. I can hear you people fighting. Oh, hey there.
Oh my god.
Guy had like a freaking slanted forehead. Freaking caveman.
It was a Neanderthal.
Who Neanderthal?
It's just here.
What? Nope, you ain't gonna shoot him. What the hell is this white guy over here? What are you? What are you? Hey, where are you going here, you bitch? Lobo!
I don't think he wants to fight.
Lobo does!
Oh my god.
Lobo?
He's like, oh shit.
Holy crap, it is Claude Lobo's throwdown! How'd that one feel? How'd that one feel? Get off me, you bitch! Hey, you brushed all my arrows off. What the hell? Fuck you. Stop that bullshit. Hey, dang it up. Screw you.
Time you died.
Damn. Yeah. Take all that meat. Eat some food.
That meat.
Hey, Lobo, you did good. Is that a bear? I see another bear. God dang it.
Oh my god.
Stop it. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shove it up with us. Ah, crap. 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 I am the primal beast. Oh, crap. Ow, my body.
How is it not dead?
Okay, there we go. I like spears. Holy crap, those things are powerful as hell. I use those more often.
Well, Joe, why didn't you tell me those were powerful?
I have no idea.
You should know. You're smart. We're definitely not failing like four classes.
Definitely right? Not.
Definitely, yep. Joe knows. Joe's cool. Definitely not failing like four classes right now. Anyway, okay.
Back to the primal world.
Oh, yes, the primal world. Where you can run sticks up. Did you see that?
I did just
see that. Holy crap! Don't laugh at that. Oh, my aim is impeccable. Look at that spear up. Do you see that spear up?
It was in the right cheek.
Oh, the right cheek.
Oh, man.
Nice necklace. How's that feel? You're free now. You're a free man. How's that feel? Suwinja? I agree. I love Suwinja. It's the best modern art I've ever seen. Why are these things everywhere?
Why?
Wait, I have spears. I can ram this thing up its ass. Stop touching me! I'm royalty! How are you alive? Like, Jesus!
He just took two spears to the head!
He's dead now, that's what matters. I mean, you can't comfortably take two spears in the face. You just can't comfortably take that. Uhara, there you go. Eat that, that's healthy.
I think I just saw a glitched tree.
I wouldn't doubt it. This is Far Cry we're talking about here. Gorgeous games, but hey. What is the classic saying? Beautiful home, but no one's there. Boop, boop. Come on down, Lobo!
I don't quite think that's the same.
That's definitely the same. Definitely the same. Definitely the same.
He's over there.
I can see him. I think he's got spears.
There's more.
Ah! It's like a whole pack! Hey, get it! I don't know who you are.
Oh.
But you're dead now.
Shoved that spear through his body.
Good. He didn't need that body. That's safe. Ow. Ow. Ow, my shin. Yes?
I don't remember.
Lobo! Lobo! Oh no. Oh no. Lobo? You bastards! No one kills Lobo but me!
Hurry, get to Lobo!
I'll get to Lobo in due time. Right now, it's time to kill all these assholes. Fuck you! What did I say about Lobo? Come here, you son of a bitch! Fuck off, you pieces of shits! Oh yeah, you gotta throw spears at me? Ha! How's that feel? Give me that spear back. I've got other people to kill here. Lobo?
Save Lobo. Your ass up.
We got work to do. These bastards think that they can just go around willy-nilly killing Lobos. Ooh, Machi! You bastard! How's that feel? Ikikwara? I agree. I also agree with you as well, Lobo. You are now safe. Let us embark, once again, into the journeys of the unknown.
Jump!
No, that didn't work last time. Also, last time I jumped, Lobo died.
Yeah, then it's not the best idea.
So we shall just repel. I didn't repel all the way down. But no worries. Who needs repelling anyways?
True.
Goats. No, get back here, goats! No! Get back here, my dear! Fuck you, goat. God, run into those other people. I don't even care. Hope you die. Hope they rape you, because you're a goat. People do that. There's actually a song devoted to how you can't run. Ha! You bastard. What? I am a primal hunter, and I will kill you.
What were you saying there?
There's a song that is... Yeah, thanks for getting me back on track. There's a song devoted to how you cannot rape goats these days. Goat!
It's a pretty good
Oh my god!
This is in the back of the neck. Oh my god, it's all the way through the neck.
You primal hunters. Get that one. I got this one. He's got spears like me.
But you're just superior.
Yes, I am. Wait. Give me my spear back, you jerk.
Eat him. Eat him.
Eat him. He deserves it.
Eat him.
Hey, the one time I want you to eat something, you're not going to eat it. How do I increase my throw spear pack thing? Or how do I make more spears? We need North Cedar. Keep an eye out for what North Cedar is. What the hell is North Cedar?
I have no idea.
Does it look kind of like the other stuff? There's Alderwood.
It's Alderwood.
Look, it's a pig. It's a wild pig in the wilderness. Ha ha! How's that feel? Oh, don't let it go away! It's gonna get away from my spear! Chase it down, chase it down. Get him, get him, get him! Get him! Stay on target. Oh, he's dead. Okay. What?
Nope, that's Alderwood.
Yep, that's Alderwood. Jeez. Joe, stop sitting on stuff you're not supposed to be sitting on.
I'm sorry.
That's not a chair. That's an object of stuff and things. Haha. I can't. Okay, well, interesting. I was trying to melee the old-fashioned way and it wouldn't work.
What is the melee button? What is the melee button this time?
It's, R2.
Oh.
But if you do L2 R2, you throw it.
Oh.
Yes.
Cool.
Ah, we're a mere 300 something away. This isn't bad. This isn't bad at all. The hell was that? You hear that?
No, I don't hear that.
You totally hear that. Sounds like Satan's out in the wilderness. Why do I compare every sound in this game to Satan?
I don't know.
Does this take place in Australia?
I'm not sure.
Because everything's trying to kill me. I mean, that's like default Australia. Either that or Detroit. This is probably Detroit.
Probably Detroit.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Look at that. It's like the Empire State Building there. That's in Detroit, right?
No.
Oh. Then what the hell's in Detroit? Except for, like, murder.
I have no idea.
There's a bunch of car companies, or there used to be at least. I don't know if they're still there. I learned that in economics class. This is prime badger territory. Let's make a friend with one of them. You're not a badger! You there. Go away. Go away, Lobo. I completely agree. Don Guanum to you too, buddy. Badger. Badger. Did you see it? See the badger? Here. There he is. Sam right there. Oh my god. We're gonna get him. I can't tame it yet!
Get him! Kill him!
Oh god! Oh, he's batshit crazy! This badger just don't give a fuck! He's dead. Damn, badgers.
Jesus.
How many more of those do we need? Like...
I have no idea.
We need 3 more of those.
Wow.
Wait, I hear one. Wait. No, I don't. Never mind. Did you find something? What'd you find? Did you find something? Come on back, Lobo. Turns out I can't befriend these little shits. Guatapartiti! Yeah, we already agreed on that. I completely agree. I have no idea what he's saying, but I completely agree. My god. Whoa, what's that over there to the left, guys? Whoa, man, that was crazy. Did you see that thing? Oh my gosh. You guys really need to start, like, getting quicker react. It was crazy. This time it was like Jack Nicholson combined with, like, Johnny Depp. It was glorious.
It was.
What the hell would that look like?
By the door.
Look! It's the rare two-footed honey badger.
Oh my god.
These are, like, the rarest breed.
Wow.
Good job, Lobo. We got those darn two-footed honey badgers. Do I hear wolves?
My ears hurt.
Thanks for sharing, Joe. We love that your ears hurt. That's a great thing. That's gracious when your ears hurt, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh my god, where the hell are these honey badgers?
Did I just see one?
See one?
No, I don't see one.
You're fine, you don't need healing. Is that a honey badger? No. That's just a flower.
Damn it.
Where's all the honey badgers? Lobo thinks this way. We'll go this way. Lobo, I'm not seeing any honey. There's a deer.
Damn it.
The rare two-footed honey badgers! My word, I love seeing these guys.
They're
so
all
rare.
The place.
I know, it's crazy, right? Dang two-footed honey badger. Is that the thing that's not alderwood? Nope, that's the alderwood. The two-footed honey badger. But we're not looking for the two-footed honey badger. That was one! Maybe. Ah, I think it was one. I don't know. Thought I saw it. There's a bunch of two-footed honey badgers over here, though. Wait! Ah-ha! Forget that guy over there that's getting slaughtered to hell. Let's kill this guy. Lobo! Careful, that thing's dangerous.
Jeez.
You can never know when they're dead. They could be acting it. My two-legged honey badgers! Man, that was my kill. Damn it, Lobo.
Lobo.
Hey, look, it's another one.
Thanks, guys.
The two-footed honey badgers are becoming cannibals. They're eating their own honey badger. Where'd this one go? Is that him?
Yeah, that's him.
Okay. Cool. We only need one more honey badger. It took long enough to find the... Wait, what's going on over there? Is that a hostage crisis?
Maybe. Is it?
It is! Ah!
But dude, it was my kill.
Frave the remaining Winja. I wish I could have named these guys myself. That would have been cool.
It would have been.
There he is. He's got a spear in his side.
Damn.
Okay. Now we're looking for one more honey badger. And we're back to population 40, which is good.
Very good.
That's not a honey badger! Get out of here. You ain't no honey badger, you. See that? I saw movement.
I saw movement.
I hear something. Not sure where it's coming from. Darn it! There's the four-legged honey badger!
Go get it, go, go, go!
Where the hell it went? Where the hell?
I don't...
Wait, is that him?
Yep.
That's him! Yeah! 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 Ah! My body! Get him, Lobo! Get him, Lobo!
Do we have enough?
I think we do.
Everything?
Yep.
Veterinarian.
Yes, we do. Okay.
Yeah.
The hell is that? See that? Yeah, the big glowy thing.
Illuminati.
Illuminati confirmed!
Yep,
mine now. Whatever the hell it was. I can craft this. Does it require... No, that's my honey badger skins. That's for my house.
It's way over there.
I know. The honey badgers were pretty far out there. I thought it was pretty bad shit crazy, you know?
Uh-huh.
Have you noticed handprint shining in the dark? Winja travelers. Oh, so that... Okay, so it already talked about it. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, time to upgrade this bitch.
What's it gonna look like? Enter the Zelda theme where it's like.
Okay, it's not that impressive.
As soon as it's upgraded all the way, you know what you need to.
It's upgraded all the way, Joe.
Oh.
That's like legit all I can do.
That's sad.
Okay, well, next time on me and Joe playing games, mainly me and Joe not talking very much.
I try. I'm sorry.
He tries. It's a thought he can't. If you want to see us do something, tell us. We'll do it. Like, we just couldn't think of anything, so we were like, let's build a thing! And, well, Joe decided to build that thing. And that guy looks like he's batshit crazy and on a lot of drugs. All right. Ooh, look, sweet. We can do that. Cool. Sometime. Sweet. Awesome. All right. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Just remember, you're nobody till somebody loves you, and that somebody is me. I love every last one of you stinking gorgeous people. Joe, do you have anything to say to our gorgeous viewers?
Have a nice night, everybody.
That's it? That's all you can sum up? You're looking at a second chance. What if it's morning to them?
And good morning to you.
No, you don't get a second chance. Court, insert some kind of like science speech going on there wherever Joe talked just then.
Please don't do
no,
that.
No.
Court,
no. Anytime Joe talks now, insert like stupid talking of speech of science. Because I don't understand how science. Anyway, I will see all of you in the next episode and keep surfing the weeds of the internet.